you're going to see Christian Miranda losing his rear tire at the Daytona International Speedway Daytona 200 Moto America race. The deep banking as well as the rainy conditions were a big part of the crash.